On my last trip to Paris, I discovered a coffee that I absolutely fell in love with. But little did I know that that coffee comes all the way from India.
Very good coffee, and it's cultivated by Adivasi farmers, which and the whole coffee changed their life over the last 15 years, so it's amazing.
Oh, wow.
You like it?
Yes.
What we did is went to that region and found that the British was growing coffee there from 1900, and the Adivasis had nothing to do with it. But as we spoke, we felt that what they needed was from being untouched into this nature and the coffee estate, they wanted this coffee to be their legacy. So we said, why don't we get these Adivasis to create world-class coffee so that it transforms them economically, but also changes the entire region into an ecological wonderland.
Here we trained our people only harvest selective cherry to take it to the final selected cherries into our processing.
అంటే నాకి నాంది తరపు నుంచి సర్వేరింగ్ చేశారు సార్ తర్వాత మా ఆయనకి అక్కడ బెంగళూరులో ట్రైనింగ్కి తీసుకెళ్ళారు సార్ ట్రైనింగ్లో తీసుకెళ్ళారు అప్పటి నుంచి అక్కడ నుంచి నేర్చుకొని అలాంటి పని మేము కూడా చేస్తే బాగా పైకి వస్తాము అనేసి అది మొదలు పెట్టాం సార్
Women play a very active role right from the farm management to pest control and to harvesting.
Oh my God, I love this coffee even more right now. So there are like women in the fields with the process of growing and further or just
yes.
the farming?
Oh wow. No, and including they reap the economic benefits of the produce
really?
As well.
సంవత్సరంకి ఇంకా హోల్సేల్ అంటే 10,000
అంతే
అదే వస్తుంది
సంవత్సరానికి
సంవత్సరంకి
కాఫీ వచ్చిన తర్వాత ఇప్పుడు
కాఫీ వచ్చిన తర్వాత సంవత్సరంకి ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి 150,000 వస్తుంది
వాట్ ఐ ఆల్సో వాంట్ టు వర్క్ టెల్ ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు వర్క్ విత్ హర్ ఇన్ ది ఫీల్డ్
The coffee that's grown by Adivasis in the Araku Valley, who, you know, originally, of course, were living off the forest. Now they have a livelihood, now they have an income stream, their children are going to school. I think this story resonates with the consumers. So the coffee is, of course, very good quality, but there is a story behind the coffee. The Adivasis were also, you know, rewarded, incentivized, and they also made to feel proud of what they have been able to achieve. The competition, the gems of Araku, indeed helps us in actually getting this message across to the Adivasis.
How much coffee fruit is in here?
It's per day, so it can be 1,000 kilograms. But it can be more than 10,000 kilograms.
I'm sorry, did you say per day?
Per day, yes.
You know, when you go out to deliver the best in the world of anything,
yes,
there's no shortage of demand.
Yes.
The best brands in the world are nothing but an accumulation of stories,
yes.
as I've said very often.
Yeah.
And Araku had a wonderful story.
Yeah.
So when you drink that coffee,
yeah.
we are not asking you to compromise on your requirements for good taste.
Yes.
But when you sip it,
yeah.
there's an extra something you get.
Yeah, wonderful.